Ready?
Jump!
Hello from Wawal in Cebu. Today, we're gearing up for a wild and exciting day of canyoneering.
Let's go!
We're talking about climbing, hiking, cliff diving, swimming, and everything in between. We're starting in the mountains of Badian and ending up in one of the most beautiful natural wonders in the world, Kawasan Falls! What is happening, guys? You're watching MomDuty. Join us as we travel around the world. And make sure to watch till the end to see if the waterfall really looks like blue Gatorade.
So we'll be needing these today, guys. GoPros. Gonna leave our big cameras here at our new resort. And by the way, we checked out of our dome-shaped tent in the mountains of South Cebu and checked into this beach resort in Mohabohal, which is much closer to the Kawasan Falls. So now let's take you to the start of our adventure. All right, guys, we are ready to roll.
It looks like a construction worker.
We got the helmets, the life vests, and the shoes. Let's go, and we got Ronald. So this mini obstacle course is going to take about 3 to 4 hours to complete, and it's going to have probably, I don't know, 4 or 5 cliff jumps that can range anywhere from 3 to 15 meters. From the start of the entrance, it is about a 45 minute walk, right?
That's what they said, yeah.
To the first cliff jump. And if you want to save about 30 minutes, you can go ahead and do the zip line right here.
We're not doing the zip line, and it's a 45 minute walk, but for the zip line, it's only like 5 minutes. No, 2 seconds.
So if you take the zip line, you cut down about 30 minutes.
It is so hot, and I actually have a little, look at this bit of water in here. It got bouchy.
But we're gonna go ahead and hike instead in this hot weather.
Why did we
get pretty warm and jump in that cold,
yeah, you wanna feel
crystal good. Blue water of Kawasan Falls.
And I feel like it's not 45 minutes, only if you go like this slow, just 45 minutes. I think it's like only like 20 or 30 minutes.
How you guys feeling, crew?
We're doing good.
So although this is a 45 minute hike, they have little stores like this where you can get some snacks and water just in case if you forget. Great idea.
So it's not just us four in this tour, guys. We got two tour guides, and we got two guys from Manila.
Hello,
what is your name again?
I'm Carl.
Carl, and you are?
Hi, I'm JC.
And you guys are accountant, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Auditors.
They're the auditors. Oh, boo. Nah, just joking.
Here are more snacks.
Okay, check out this spider. That is the biggest spider I've ever seen in my life.
You know, my wow. Black widow.
Well, that's a ginormous black widow.
Look at this black widow. It's a black widow. Come on, guys.
Now, if you're like us and you don't have any water shoes or hiking sandals, you can rent some water shoes here for 100 pesos.
But we just kept our tennis shoes, and I'm glad we did because the hike is a little bit rocky, so we have that grip on our tennis shoes. So those are good options. You can also rent a towel and a GoPro. So they've got you covered here. How are you? They're so cute, the locals. Oh, and another snack. Hi.
So we took the 1 o'clock tour, so we ate a pretty good lunch before we came here. I would highly recommend stacking up on some calories before doing this hike, especially with this heat.
So if you go on the...
Watch out for the step.
So if you go on this tour and you go here on the steps, your legs burn so much, even if you ate a lot, it's still really shaky. So go on like a crab walk and put less pressure. And it's so steep, but I'm so excited to go.
But it's nice that they've already paved this way and you got side rail right here to help you out.
Okay, we're still hiking, but I feel like we're getting closer because I just hear the water and I hear people screaming. Probably from excitement. So I think we're getting closer.
Oh my god, I'm so excited!
We see water.
I see the crystal blue water. It's so blue. It looks like blue Gatorade, literally.
Wow. Check out this cave. It is amazing. Of course, you got the blue, turquoise, rich colored water. You got the stalactite hanging from these caves, which is pretty cool.
Okay. Got lots of people here.
You okay, Mom?
Yeah, I'm good.
Here it is.
It's oh. There's a lot of people.
Oh, water feels great. Look at this stuff, feels so good. That hike was well worth it. Oh my goodness, that feels, this water is amazing.
Some people want to come and enjoy this all by themselves, but I love coming with a group in the crowd. It's like the energy is so much fun.
Okay, how are you feeling about our first jump?
Oh my goodness. So this is what?
3 meters.
3 meters, about 10 feet. Not too bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, good warm up.
Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Ready, one. Two, you can do it, you can do it. Okay, ready, one, two, three, go!
Yesterday, there was sun and there was rain.
One,
beauty in the Monday.
Three, go! Ready?
Don't think, ready?
Okay,
you can do it, baby. Okay, don't think. One, two, three. Want me to go first?
I go together.
Huh? Okay, I'm gonna go first, okay? Okay. Ready?
Woohoo! Wanna try this one?
My poor Mimi. She's a little nervous.
One, two, three, go, Dia!
Agents of the other.
The water naturally flows down these rocks. It goes like a slide.
Okay, backwards, backwards. Close your nose, close your nose. Yeah, boy.
Are absolutely incredible. Wow.
I was just telling our guide Ronald how clear the water is, so like this, right? But he said if you come early in the morning to the 6 o'clock tour, it's even better than this. So, oh, I can't imagine. We came to the one because we have kids. We wanted to feed them lunch and get hydrated. And we also heard that the water is super cold. So we wanted to be here when the sun was out so it would feel really good and refreshing. It's not so crowded, so you have to wait for so many people to jump. We're just going through it because there's so many different levels of jumps that people can jump off one rock, other people can jump off another. There's so many ledges for everyone to take turns.
Wait up, okay, not.
Not so great.
Let's go, baby!
not doing too well. Just a little bit scared. Guys, I'm gonna do that one over there.
Alvin's doing the tall jump. He's doing 11 meters, which is about 22 feet. I'm so very sorry.
Alright, Alvin! Woo! Let's go, baby!
Ready? One, two, three, jump!
I was so nervous for you.
That's scary when you look down. But after you make that plunge, not bad at all. I'm ready for a higher one.
So what's cool is that if you don't want to jump, you don't have to. They can walk you alongside the waterfall. Different options for everybody.
See, I was waiting for the 50 feet jump, guys.
They give you these life vests that have these straps that go around your legs, and they'll hurt if they wrap around your skin.
Woo. Let's go. Find a link up. Look at this. How fun is that?
It's slippery.
Yes.
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh. Relax.
Are you okay? It's
broken.
I'm gonna be so sore tomorrow.
This is so cool. I like our trusted tour guide. So this tour is about 1500 pesos per person. But I think it can also go up to 2000 depending who you book it with. Wow. We're liking this jungle-like canyon with this crazy blue water. Can't get better than this, guys.
Guys, we're halfway and I've still been anticipating the Sawasan Falls.
I haven't seen them and I'm just so excited to get there already. We've been trekking, climbing, jumping, swimming, floating, and we have not seen the falls yet.
Just straight your arm. Just straight your body, okay? Okay.
Woo!
Straight your body. Okay.
I feel like Tarzan. That cliff is so high. I'm about 50 meters high, guys. Oh, shoot. I feel like Spider-Man.
This guy's got Joe.
like coming around to this where the sun is coming in, and I feel like we are in like a Jurassic Park movie. There's like birds flying, there's this light shining in with like greenery and branches. Oh my goodness.
I see smoke and I smell barbecue up ahead.
All this trekking has gotten us hungry, and we can smell the barbecue, whatever they're cooking, right around the corner. Melvin, do you smell the food?
I smell Esau and Walkman.
Okay, so that's where the food is. So we're gonna climb down, hold on to that rope, and then make our way up.
Oh no, there he goes again. I think Melvin's having more fun than everybody.
He's such a jokester.
You should put some 007 music on that.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, look at little guy. Hi, baby. Okay, what did you order, Nuts?
I got barbecue something. Real leaf green tea, my favorite green tea.
Nuts, how is it so far, buddy?
Good. Do you recommend this for other kids?
Well, I got really scared, so I just did the slide. So yeah, if you don't want to all the jumps, it's fine.
What's your favorite thing so far?
My favorite thing so far is the sliding.
The sliding? We're halfway there, guys, to the Kawasan Falls. But oh my goodness, this is like a natural obstacle course. That is so good. It's just regular pork. Alright guys, another 10 meter jump.
Thank you for encouraging me and helping me jump that. Love you guys.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Okay.
I can't even describe in words what it feels like to be here. It's unreal.
This is such a great family excursion to do. Did you fall in the landslide 3 weeks ago? Oh my gosh, you fell here? Look at that. Okay, also something to point out is this emergency exit right here. So I heard that if there's some kind of flood or storm or something coming, that they would get a 30-minute warning before getting here, and they would radio call our tour guides and let us know, and we would then take the exits that they have here. So that is a great safety plan, just in case, you know. I love that.
15 minutes.
Yeah, I've been waiting for the falls for like 3 hours. Melvin, you said 15 minutes to Kawasan Falls.
Go, baby. Hey, Gatorade, sponsor me. Training for the Olympics right here. Who Gatorade?
Watch my butterfly. Butterfly.
Let's go.
This is the kid's favorite part, all the slides. Close your eyes, baby.
Okay.
The rooster in the middle of the jungle.
So if any of you are
are wondering, yes, you can do this on your own or go with a tour guide. I highly recommend you go with Gawasan Canyoneering.
I believe this is the last jump. They did have like a 50 feet one, but I think they pulled that off.
Let's go, Melvin!
So guys, this is about 33 feet, 10 meters.
Plug your nose! Plug your nose! Let's go, Melvin!
Shoot it! Can I go? Can I go?
Yes, go, player!
Let's go, baby! Woo!
Yeah,
knock!
Yeah, almost there!
Level of the waterfall at the dip. Welcome to the main one. Welcome here to the last waterfall. I'm so excited. I'm proud of ourselves for making it all the way.
Oh my gosh, it is gorgeous. Oh.
And I didn't think the water can get any bluer, but it is bluer than blue. It is blue Gatorade. Rich and turquoise in color, absolutely amazing. All right, guys, if you are ever in Cebu, canyoneering is a must try. We're gonna go ahead and leave the link below for Gawasan Canyoneering, but safety is their top priority. And all in all, it was just a mix of good fun, exciting, adrenaline pumping, jaw dropping, cliff jumping. But yeah, you name it, it was amazing. And by the way, if you miss our last adventure in Cebu, make sure to click right here.